What's the best part of living in Sanford Hall?
It's very, like, I don't know, it's just very nice, and you get to meet a lot of different people, and you get a lot of different, like, views, and I really like it.
All right.
And it doesn't smell.
And it does not smell.
Woohoo!
There are numerous dorms on campus where you can live. There are traditional dorms, such as Sanford, White, Laux, Drake, Wentz, Hutch, Coat, and Angel. Every dorm has multiple RAs to foster a sense of community within their cubes, floors, or wings, as well as serve as authority figures in the dorms.
One of the big misconceptions is that like incoming freshmen think that RAs are like out to get them, or like they're only here to like enforce policy, and they're really strict, and they're really kind of just those mean jerks that are gonna get them in trouble. But that's definitely not true. Like, getting people in trouble, that stinks. Like, you never want to like have to like bust someone for doing something wrong. So, and plus when we do it, we have a ton of paperwork we gotta fill out afterwards. So we're definitely not here to get incoming freshmen in trouble. We're just really here to like, you can get to know them, really help them with the transition, and really just be that support system that they have, like being away from their family and like being the first time on their own. Like, we're here for them, and like to really just help them and transition smoothly into college.
Welcome to the front desk. You're in the lobby area of Laux Hall. It's kind of the central hub where everybody comes and goes. What the front desk has to offer the residents of the hall are many different amenities, including lots of different board games to check out on those rainy afternoons. You can check out many different DVDs. We have hundreds of titles. I like to call it our campus Netflix system. And there's tons of sporting equipment, from basketballs to volleyballs, so you can head right back outside and hit up those courts with your friends. And even better, the front desk has paid job opportunities, so you can get a job here, and it's the perfect way to meet everybody that comes through those front doors. And even better, you can come to work in your pajamas. Here we are in the game room, located conveniently in your resident hall basement. You can check out any of the equipment for either of these games, the ping pong table or the pool table, from your front desk worker. So I challenge you to a game of ping pong. It's not all fun and games here at UWL. Sometimes we do have to do chores such as our laundry. You may be like me and had never done a load of wash in your life before you get here, but don't worry, it's pretty easy. Just a dollar for wash, dollar for dry, and now you can even sign up online to have the machines text you when your laundry's done. Alright, well, while I wait for this, let's get back to some more fun. So now I know how you're craving Mom's double chocolate chip cookies, so you can come down here with some friends and bake away. And while you're waiting for those to come out of the oven, feel free to hang out in the multi-purpose TV room. It's important to remember while you're here at UWL that you will have to do some studying along the way too. But lucky for you, all of the residence halls are equipped with multiple study rooms located right in the basement. So you don't have to head out all the way to the library in the cold winter months. You can just head right downstairs. Perfect for studying by yourself, perfect for groups, and we even have a computer lab right next door.
There are also apartment-style dorms, like Reuter and the new Eagle Hall. suite in Reuter has its own kitchen, private bathroom, and each resident gets his or her own room, which is pretty awesome. But most importantly,
you're gonna hate when you sing Backstreet Boys, but do it anyways, do it off key.
See me coming to town with my soul, straight down out the world with my fingers, holding on to the devil I know. All my troubles are hanging your trigger, take your eyes and your mind from the road, shoot your mouth if you know where you're aiming, don't forget to pick up what you sow, talking trash to the garbage around you.